everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're unpacking something you've probably heard in passing, Industry 4.0. But what does that actually mean? Is it just another tech buzzword, or is it a real shift in how industries operate? We're going to break it down. But first, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more videos. To understand Industry 4.0, it helps to look back. The first industrial revolution was in the late 1700s, when steam power and mechanized equipment transformed how we produced goods. The second brought electricity and assembly lines, leading to mass production. The third, starting in the 1970s, introduced computers and automation into factories. Now, we're in the fourth industrial revolution, Industry 4.0, where smart connected systems are taking automation to the next level. Industry 4.0 combines digital technologies like the Internet of Things, artificial intelligence, and 5G to make industrial systems more connected, efficient, and intelligent. Imagine a factory where machines communicate with each other, sensors collect data 24/7, AI detects a problem before it causes downtime, and managers can monitor everything in real time, even from a different country. Let's look at the tech stack that makes Industry 4.0 possible. IoT, or the Internet of Things, physical devices with sensors that gather and share real-time data, edge computing, devices that process data locally for faster response times, AI and machine learning, algorithms that can detect patterns, predict maintenance needs, or optimize production schedules. Cloud computing centralizes data and makes remote access possible. Robotics and automation, machines that can perform tasks with little or no human input. 5G and connectivity, high-speed, low-latency networks that keep all the devices and data connected. Industry 4.0 is already making a difference across industries. In manufacturing, predictive maintenance reduces equipment downtime. In agriculture, smart sensors track soil health and weather in real time. In logistics, connected fleets improve delivery routes and fuel efficiency. In energy, smart grids help balance electricity supply and demand more effectively. So why should we care? Because Industry 4.0 means fewer disruptions, more efficient operations, faster decision-making, and a lower environmental impact. Having this kind of technology doesn't stop at making factories smarter. It has the potential to improve supply chains, healthcare, energy systems, and overall public services. As more businesses adopt Industry 4.0 technologies, the world around us becomes more connected, more automated, and hopefully more efficient. If you want to learn how IoT, connectivity, and smart networks play a role in Industry 4.0, check out our other videos, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more insights like this. Thanks for watching!